ball between, and then he went, because we're so close, like, then he went back and for a second and his third pass is back to back, and then, you know.
There's many, I don't know if this day is last. That's where.
That's why you have to have stuff to study and you don't find it.
I hope not. Take a long nap or something. I end up getting home and oversleeping.
Yeah, 100 in or 100 out. So either you go full time online or full time in.
Good.
Nice, Nora.
There you go.
Yeah, you got
help.
My cousin's coming from Arizona.
Well, nice.
Green ball, Green ball.
I'd be dead tight. 45 seconds, right? That's all I'm used to. Down, back, down, change.
I know, asked about...
You guys keep three lines in your plan?
Yeah.
We had an extra last year. So, the other extra player. We had 10 forwards. And it was the worst. So they just cycled them in through everybody. And they just, I just want to play with my one line the whole game. No matter how good a pitcher is.
Yeah, where's
Noel
going? He's going to Monroe Community. Nice, girls.
Sammy?
Talk to her! Go to heart!
Like, I think the other thing with football, too, is you're so damn great. But you have to the buses, right?
And space them out.
Like, I mean, how many are on it? 50? Yeah, whereas, like, soccer.
Yeah.
And then locker room. And they use equipment.
My nephew, age 13, has to spray down their equipment.
Yeah.
Nice.
Green.
Sam, get out.
I
Hey, win this, Black!
Show up like the next time.
Oh, shoot.
ends up playing something else, you have to
see. Top 30. Water break, Jeff.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yummy.
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 No touch. Green ball. You guys want to take a water break?
Stop the clock. Is that the, are you using a hand whistle?
He is.
Oh, he is. I was like,
I got the
well, you have a lot of colors.
Yeah. He's got the
exact one.
He's
got
the exact one. First goal, second goal, third.
We'll have to see if he gets out of hand.
I have more whistles. No, actually, it's when I used to ref girls' games, and I let them pick the colors, and I had red, white, blue, and each one.
Come on. All set, keep. My whistle, my side.
Yes. Oh,
get in there, Sam. Go hard, Sammy, hard.
Keep going, Logan.
Not run, usually it means it's offside. Unless it's an older guy doesn't move, then. You guys can yell at him.
Okay.
I didn't know what it was. I was like, where is it? And then the goalie would poke it out of the net.
I'll be smart now, girls.
Healthy.
have it.
Nice.
Come on, faster. Yelling at your own daughter?
I'm on the bench. I can hear me yelling at me. Just like her right there.
I look back and she's like,
"Come on, be ready for this, girls."
Or do you want me to just tell you what
you want to hear, right?
Because you want to tell what it is?
Yeah, she gave me a pocket
too
when we left.
Come on, girl. Hey, you remember this kid? How can you forget me?
Who are you, man?
I'm almost taller than you, man.
Jesus, Nick. What's half the deal? You're, okay, you're not almost tall. No, you're, but you're not this tall anymore.
Yeah, I know.
How you doing, man?
Good.
Yeah. Good. Summer. Now, you know what I used to call him? Sick Diamond. Oh. Sick
Diamond. Nice job.
It would be, wouldn't it? Professional wrestler? Oh. Parts unknown, weight unknown?
Weight is known.
You know, they come and check some after the game.
Yeah?
Today, so.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Was it everything you thought it would be?
Better, that's violent.
This is better for the soul.
Is that a malfunction?
Good thing we got that electronic whistle. Doesn't happen with the manual.
Ant started today and wore Nikki's in his class.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Joe told me, he said, I went to my first class and I sat down and Tom McMahon was in front of me.
Really?
Yeah.
Time to get there, get his books.
Biggest fear with JT.
Oh, it's mine.
If he goes away to school, because he'll see through his own room. He'll wake up the whole house if he's still sleeping.
That's what I do.
Crazy.
And then my mom comes in love.
She should.
Yeah. Still does. Really
summer. I'll call and blow up his phone. He just is sleeping right through.
I'm glad we're lucky we've got a couple of classes.
Yeah.
At least he knew, you know, that
yeah.
kind of
thing.
You know.
Yeah.
Space.
I thought Ken Time was going until December. Oh, the 22nd, yeah.
Get to that. Let's go.
Good where is he?
What's that?
Chotee's not playing either?
No.
Ladies.
Rich, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You passed me the other day on Meadow, was that you?
Yeah.
I was like, that's got to be Coulter. It's only 6'8" guy I know with the...
But because on my way to wherever I was going, I saw this big 6'8" goon jogging down the road.
Oh, Netter? Yeah, I saw
him.
He just does it to correct the ladies. Like.
Shot ready.
I hear that right, the Cherney's not coaching the Bills?
It's going to be my boys this year.
That's right. What's up with that? Does that mean I woke up? No, she coaches
the No, she
won. Hey, we're
in the middle together. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
I know, but she broke up still doing the boys there.
Yeah, yeah.
Open wide.
If you had any wrong, Out, girls. We're being selfish.
3.5, ladies.
Settle.
Come on, Grace.
Good.
Oh,
Got it. 30 seconds.
We probably would have been up. I'm up before because of all the noise. You know, our house screams so much. You hear all of it.
You'd have been sick of her by 5:30 anyway.
Also, Rick. Here we go.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it's
going to be months. It's going to be true. There's more than there's more. Either I don't know if she didn't want to get up or she would have thought that was too early.
There's a lot of school. I told her I didn't care. I just asked my mom. We're at dinner.
I just told her I was too busy. I couldn't go back home.
Yeah.
Come
back.
Let's go.
Super busy. There's a lot of this.
There's a lot of things this morning.
Nice, Amelia.
Got it.
You didn't do anything. I know.
Nice, Maggie.
But those are most terrible. Yeah. Even if COVID wasn't a thing, like, I don't think we could have seen those for hockey this year.
Got it, Sam.
Yeah,
1, 2, talk.
Walk the line.
You want to play for school for some
reason? Oh,
Madeline,
come on! Nice job, Madeline.
I probably practice.
What's up, Jeffrey?
What up, Bill? How are you, man?
Good, yourself?
How's the family?
Good. How about yours?
Everything's all right.
It's a good thing.
Be my day, right?
No, everything's good.
You try yourself on. First thing.
Come on, Carly, let's go!
For school, you really don't feel good.
Nope.
The furthest we go is linebacker. Well, it depends if it doesn't work.
That's it, Tammy, go. Get used to it. It's going to be the new thing.
Well, yeah,
you
should be doing, going through the whole thing.
Anybody touched it, right? Thank you.
Go, go, go!
Go, Haley.
Nice, Sarah.
A lot better, but before his voice carries so much, I could hear
you probably heard many of those before. Oh my lord.
Kind of hard for some parents to keep up though.
Right. Right.
Yeah. And then they got the food and don't know what's going on. Yeah. Like my mom. She knows what an icing is. She doesn't know how you get an assist.
But she knows what a goal is.
That's about it.
Is she playing?
I'm a winger. I'm good this year for travel.
Where's your guys' home lane?
It's down Tacoma. That's probably a good bowl.
They still have the pro shop in the hockey outlet, right? Mm-hmm. But it's kind of a dump though. Yeah, it's like really.
Yeah.
They were good.
Yeah. Oh, it's just a dump. It's so cold in that rink. That was our home after school. I don't mind if I'm used to it, but like. Chicago is bad, then they were talking if there was going to be a trade, they were saying Reinhardt, the 8th overall pick in the series that we have, and probably somebody else, right? And,
don't expect
get in there,
it's going to get to you. Go to it,
and,
girls.
What's his face? Colin Miller or something. Honestly, I'd be okay with that. Those are getting better, but in the last like 10 years, the only good team we've had was the Bandits.
Yeah, the Bandits.
I went through a game and they broke the glass behind it with a ball.
Really?
Yeah. Those are hard balls.
Come on, let's go! Straight to that!
Yeah, especially those guys.
up, but melt it into a ball.
Right.
Tim, in on Tim.
Picture of my teammate broke the glass last year in a practice, and we took a picture of it and made fun of him for it. No, it's just practice.
Oh, practice.
He was like goofing around during like the back part, and he just. Our coaches were awesome. They had to end practice 20 minutes early, didn't they? Glass is not cheap either.
Thank you.
batters is open, but kind of if you want that to get in the
That's right. Up for an unauthorized ride?
Unauthorized? Yeah. Unauthorized. Where is she? Black free.
No, she's on the bench. But it would be green.
Nice, Maggie.
Wife paid me $10 today. I don't know why.
Who?
Your wife.
$10? What was that?
That's probably what it's worth.
You're cheap.
51, dude. Right, at the end of this, got a question for you about construction.
go. Oh,
get it up, up, up. Right. Yeah, get there, right, get there.
Nice, Sophia.
Get Katie in the middle.
Nice, Maggie. Nice, Maggie.
I thought somebody told me that.
Wrong JR.
Go
That's all I want to know. I thought it was had something to do with.
No, that's different JR.
Okay.
I have to do something for your house.
I'm going to put an addition on there.
Yeah, he's the guy. To him or Sean from Southern Construction. There's a couple of people.
Yes, he gave me a name for Sean, somebody.
Yeah, you got it. Run the support.
Yeah, KK, you got me.
Fine. Open.
Talk.
Get in there, Sam.
Nice. Get there.
Get your niece out there now.
She ran right by it. Did it give you they collided.
He sent it to me.
Huh? He gave you a couple names?
Yeah. Elwidge, Kevin Elwidge.
Kevin, that's what I was thinking. Kevin Elwidge. Kevin's very good. Kevin's anal. He's anal guy. He's very anal about everything.
Hmm?
He's anal about everything. Kevin. Yeah, he would be my first choice.
Hey, members live!
Is this yours?
Huh? Just throw it away.
I see Miss Jane now. She just come out. What's the score, guys?
Hmm?
What's the score?
6-0. Eight. Played a team from Lancaster yesterday. It's a good team.
Yep.
They had a couple girls that were like on the, I don't know if it's a national or regional team.
Yeah.
Pick a side. Any side.
She came out and grabbed the ball.
Somebody touched it, or somebody tackled the girl in the box.
Nice, Carly.
probably have a comp like that just sitting in my face.
To which one would you go with? Yeah, the gun to your head.
Four.
Position.
Couple of bridge. Then JR.
What's that?
Then JR.
I was telling my uncle about it. He just didn't have the patience to go through it all,
yeah,
so.
Yeah.
I wouldn't either. Like, my dad is a whole big old thing of old baseball cards that he told me. I've looked through it, I looked through them for like 2 hours and I'm like,
okay. Can I bring in some cards for you?
We're saying Carey Price would go there.
Get in there. Get it, Sam.
We'd be a team 8 or 9 to 1. I want. Best games are like the 5-4 games. I hate how we don't go to overtime.
You guys don't. What do you do?
It's high.
Yeah. Except for playoffs.
Well, we missed out on states by 1 point. Because we tied a team.
Enjoy yourself.
We both got a point.
Okay, we're good. Thank you.
So, if we won
four
that game.
States had a few other go.
Right, they were in like Oregon or something weird like that for hockey. No, not stage. It was national.
Get it, Sam.
You guys ever gave me that on you? My cousin broke his leg there. I know his leg is arm. He was, got slashed.
Right
here, right here. Right here.
Really, I don't think I've gotten
Carly, stay with it!
I haven't gotten like really bad
before. Don't stop! Come on!
I've been hit from behind and all that.
Get in there, Sam!
My teammate had to. He did. He was a goalie, and he got like, he came out to play the puck, and the kid like tried to slide, and his leg like went like that and in. And he had to give him like a, like they couldn't like, bring him off, he couldn't even like put
it. Go,
I got
stuck.
It's gonna be a nice ride back. Nice and comfortable ride.
Yeah.
You ever notice when Sushi hit the Blairville overpass there? How it drops like 5 degrees?
Yeah, it does. I wish you could skate. With my dad, if there's like a missed penalty, he'll be like, oh, come on, or something like that. But like,
listen to.
But if we're at home watching like a Sabres or a Bills game, he will yell, he will crazy. He didn't even know how loud he was.
I wish you were talking about my retirement when you were saying that.
Come on now, you remember
that. You said less than two.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the cut in?
You gotta be thinking retirement soon though, right?
5 years, 5 years, 11 months, and some odd days.
Yeah, there you go.
I already got the count, though.
Right. You'll be sitting on your back porch. I'll be sleeping when I'm 68.
I'm going to go do something else. Just want to collect some extra money. What's that?
Go, hard.
You soccer referee.
Keep you in shape.
Be a videographer. Make documentaries about soccer refs.
I took a puck up the helmet for the first time last year. This is the most terrifying thing ever. You see a big slack back up straight into your head. Well, no, it, like, it wasn't even that. So I'm a winger, so I go out, I put my stick out just like that, straight into my head. I'm like, good thing helmets are good these days.
All right, baby.
Double digits. Is there a mercy rule?
The game?
Yep.
For hockey, too.